Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Warframe. Well, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm Zarel. Let's get to it. Alright, so today starts the first day of the new war. And there are heavy spoilers ahead, so if you've not played the campaign and you don't want to know what happens, there are campaign spoilers, and of course, anything to do with new war. Alright, so before we get to it, if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and ring that bell to be notified of all future episodes as soon as they go live. Alright, now let's get into it. Alright, so the new war is all about the war between the factions, basically everyone against the Sentients. And we're going to go ahead and get that started. Sentient Armada has emerged from the Veil Proxima in shocking numbers. At their head, Nata, once the trusted guide, Lotus now seemingly enthralled to Balas and her brother Era. Across worlds and space, the Tenno and their unlikely alliance launch a final assault to take the sentient mothership, where Nata awaits. And then a disclaimer, it'll take several hours and you won't be able to do anything else. Loadout access will be limited and regular Warframe activities will not be available until the quest is completed. New war contains all kinds of stuff. Type the new war to continue. Just to make sure you didn't accidentally type the new war instead of new war, all one word. On the Cetus, near the plains of Eidolon, on Earth. And the Sentients have arrived. Run for it! Oh, he's a goner. Sentience, enemy to all, friend to none.
Brothers dead. Only call 175.
Call 175. 175. Oh, wow. Yeah, he's hurt. Run for it. Go, go, go. Better now. Oh, yeah, I can run and everything. How about that? Gotcha. Gotcha. Reload, reload. Oh, look at him go. Almost feel bad about mowing down his kind. Almost.
Eat alive? What if food is bomb? Brother Carl. Yes.
Look at him. Gun emplacement. Nothing. Wow. Ooh. Guys right in front of me. Ooh, there's a few of these guys. Look at that. Like the little engine that could. Just keeps going and going. Well, although the Sentients were designed specifically to combat the Tenno, so fact of the matter is that Grineer and other factions might have a distinct advantage. Ooh! Well, that hurt. Run! That doesn't seem like a good space to stop. See what we got next. And his crazy food bomb.
For the queens.
Hey, some more Grineer. What the heck? Got taken out in one shot? Better move. That's a shiny weapon.
For the queens. You are so close. Detonate Yona, and your brothers shall live to fight another day. For the queens. That's it. Detonate at the base of that bloated contract.
Get him. Oh, there we go. Yeah. That'll teach him to Skynet you. That's not what was supposed to happen. Well, that can't be good. Command your breacher MOA to move there. Oh, there we go. Oh, shoot him. Take out anyone, did it? Or did it? Oh no, it did. Oh, nice. I got a shield at least. Alright, so need to go up the stairs. Over there. There we go. Ooh, nice. So I thought they were more or less autonomous. What are you doing? There you go. Get another one? Yes. All right, what about this?
Go there.
For profit. Can't keep me out.
I like how it's got a dial up. I love the little one-liners.
Functioning shield drone dispenser? Oh, thank profit.
Oh, I missed that.
There's no shame in maximizing my shields and just running. Move quickly now.
Yeah, draw their fire for me, please. Yeah, a lot less scary. And you get those shields back almost immediately. Alright. Alright, I don't have a breacher anymore. No, where's my breacher? Oh, wow. Tico.
Control from the fleet. I don't understand.
Look outside. We're all about to be under new management. Now do your part, or I'll find a more forward-thinking replacement.
man. Where is he at? Oh, he's inside.
Go there.
Oh. Floor is, I mean, all the way around that anyway.
Go there.
This unit is proud.
Over there.
Okay.
Go, go.
Check.
Off you go.
Yep, yep.
All right, so No. All right, what am I missing here? Moving at all now. Okay, there.
Go, go.
Here we go. Hello.
Go there.
This unit is now. Systems are green.
Over there.
On it.
Move.
Please extract.
All right, what am I missing? Got shield, got that guy. Oh, what about this guy?
Off you go.
Please neutral.
Move quickly now.
Please hold.
Go, go.
Enjoy this complimentary service.
Come over here. Wait, did I get a... creature. Oh. Well, I don't know what I saw. Yeah, he did show up over here. The heck?
Off you go. Go, go.
Let's see. Ah, there we go. Ah, shields. So where is he?
Glorious destruction. Ready to
start. Ah, there we go.
Go there.
Okay. Oh, I love puzzles.
Okay, they all made it. What?
See, this is why we need that command override back. The pod just can't face reality. So, what's your plan, Tiso?
plan? You mean I have to? Okay. I guess hit him in the knees, trigger his attack routine? That should leave his shields vulnerable, in theory.
Clever. Get to it.
Am I a traitor to the board?
Yes, sir.
Oh.
That will force his self-repair routine. All his power is going to his attack. Shields, vulnerable. Beams, incredibly dangerous. Drain those shields and that will force his self-repair routine. Those shields while I can. Drain those shields and that will force his self-repair routine. All his power is going to his attack. Shields, vulnerable. Beams, incredibly dangerous.
Okay, now what? There we go. Son of a gun. Oh. Yes.
Just in time, too. Our new management is about to pay a personal visit. Be quick. I've got to stand down fire when they talk with us. Well done, Fico.
Man.
Off you go.
Ascension in all the ranks.
The enemy's eye turns upon our allies. Quickly, press onward.
Man, they're all over the place.
Alliance making a feeble last stand. If you all crave death in a final flash of glory, I am more than happy to oblige.
Warning Party intends to sabotage this ship. the slingshot.
You will need to get closer to your mother's ship.
Huh? Did you just...
Squadron incoming. The enemy is wise to our diversions.
Let's go. Oh, I'm not aimed at the mothership? Ah. There we go. Well, we'll continue this on in part two. I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media, and thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and we'll see you next time.